across the globe. We should be on the way very shortly. The players will be with us any time now. And our live game is Switzerland against Poland. I'm Peter Drury, and it's my chance to say that it is an absolute delight to have Jim Beglin beside me. Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now. Stand shoulder to shoulder in singing the national anthems. Switzerland proudly line up for their national anthem. Starting lineups. Early stage, how will they respond? respond. Switzerland suffering an early setback to reel it back in.
Well, the task is obviously a lot tougher, and they can't afford to waste time feeling sorry for themselves. The correct response is greater focus and work rate now, and especially avoiding another goal.
Steiner. Who's going to make this theirs? Emil Glick tries to get it forward quickly. Giroud with the foul. Oh, that's a booking. Always looked it.
Side is reassuring because the rest of the team knows he can make his influence count at any stage. It's simply part of his package. When he really wants to, this fella scores.
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
I love to see a team closing down from the front like that, and I think they did brilliant to win it back and get the shot away.
Switzerland Switzerland somehow escaped the danger. That was a tight call though.
They could certainly do much better than this. They'll want to keep things simple, build up their confidence, and not rush into mistakes.
It's the start of the second half. Well, I'm sure the managers talk the talk, but now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk. To find Lewandowski, who couldn't get his shot away. Cher, Ricardo Rodriguez, aimed long and direct. Now it's Dermich. Josip Dermich beats the offside trap. That would have been some goal.
That was a great run right through the centre as well. He did ever so well to retain possession too. As for the shot, it wasn't the worst, but not to scratch.
Party there.